Right, today I had to climb up a rail to start. I'll never dabble in here, it's a bit of a bottle dump. So we'll see how we go. Right, back to you in a bit. Right, the first bottle. That's all right. Like a tint of green. Not so much in it yet. And that's my first bottle. Bits of old pottery in it. Hey up, is that another bottle? Or is it part of one? It's part of one, that. Oh, that's what I want. I want to find some of these jars. I'd love to find some of these jars. But I want to find, really, really want to find, a clay pipe. Right, I'll get back to you when I've got something else. I've only been at it, about, what, 15 minutes. And I've got these already. That's somewhere made in London, somewhere. That has got a crack in it, it looks. I think if I wash it with warm soapy water, it'll be alright. Unless I find another that's same, and then I'll chuck this one. And then that one. Another little one. Pop bottle, it looks, but it says Sheffield bottling. What? Vic, I can't see it right. But anyway, it's got writing on that one. And then there's my medicine bottle with numbers on. Like I say, I've only been here 15 minutes. It's only just under the surface. I've only to move stuff away like this. And there's bits of glass everywhere, so. You see there, we have metal detector, brass doorknob. Right, but it's only just under the surface. I have been digging in there and I've found about four or five of them bottles in there, but I've only dug, 6 inches foot down. Not very deep at all. Metal detector's there because I'm going to go detecting and all on there. Part of land that's been pointed out to me. There were a gun placement on during war, so. Right, I'm back to you in a bit. It's a screw top, so I don't think they're right old them, are they? I don't know. Somebody will tell me I'm up on my video. So I can come back and get them because I know exactly where they are. Very stony. I'm not bothered about that. I'm looking for a clay pipe, mate. Anyway, up to now, after that lot I've just shown you, I've just found that. I think that's a paste pot, that. Paste pot. On that, I wish the salt bottle had been there because I've seen them next before and I think they're very old. So I just hope I'm learning. And that one. And that. It's like a teapot lid. But they were only, you can see here, I'm only 4 inch into the ground. and it's all over. I'm just pulling moss back most of the time, but I just thought I'd have a little dig here. Got a little bit deeper, it might be something a bit older. But I found a coin then, it looks like a furniture escutcheon, back of the drawer handle. And that's where our metal detector, stopped it. Right, hey, I'll get back to you in a bit anyhow, I'll find something else. Right, here you go, another one of them. That's a pair of them I've got now. Plant pot. She's even got plants in already. Come on. That's it, it's out. Right. Hope you can see that. Right, someone won't see him, I don't know, I ain't got a look. Yep, although it's I'll see more. Right, I've also pulled that piece of metal out, I don't know what it is. Another furniture escutcheon. Looks like another medicine bottle, smaller one. Another paste pot, tiny that, and then that with go on screw thread on it. I think that's a bit later, like, so I'll chuck that up there. Anybody knows, like, if they are old, them paste them with screw thread on, just let me know and I'll because I can come straight back to where I've chucked them. Right, so I'll just have a little dig. On film. Well, what's this? Oh, now then. I think that's a moisturiser pot or something like that. I would imagine. Well, that's nice to find something like that complete, isn't it? Right. I'll get back to you in a bit. Right, look at that, sick about that. That'd have been a beauty, that. Right, but I've got one here anyhow. Get it out without breaking it. There we go. Right. Oh, it don't look that bad. Come on, out you come. I know what that is. That's a salad cream bottle, that. Screw top and all, so not bothered about that. Right. That's very stony and there's roots all over because there's some decent sized trees here. So it's quite easy digging until it gets to roots like stones. There's a lot of stuff just under the surface. I've got tons here. Look at that, absolutely beautiful. Now I turned it round and there's a bloody oil in it. Christ. I'm not sure about that, where that's ketchup bottle. just a couple of small ones. That's screwed up, so that can go up there. There's another screwed up here, but it's a Parkinson's Burnley. That'd be some, I don't know, cough medicine or something. Now look at that one. Boots, the chemist. And it ain't a screw top either. It's a cork top. On a few of these lids. Oh, well, they're not lids, they're all lot, but a couple of lids and all like. I'm enjoying this. It's tiring, like, I'm knackered, but it's right, I can sit down when I want. I'm not forced to do it. Well, I'm just funny. Looks like a plastic button. I bet detected that funny. It's mainly lids. Look at that, that ought to have been full, didn't it? Another screw top here. But I like that. I like that little bottle. Right. Get back to you in a bit. Right, back to metal detecting now after my bottle digging. I've got some of the tea. Thought it was just tin, but I'm sure there's some numbers on it. I'm not sure. More likely just tin plate. Right, back to you in a bit. Right, my next signal. Like a piece of pewter. It's melting. Right, back to you in a bit. And my next signal. Something melted anyhow. I'll get to clean up when I get to the water trough over there. Right, back to you in a bit. Right, this signal gave me a 62. Right, see ya. I don't know, looks like something, like a bottle cap or something squished. Chop it out. Right. Right, this signal, I forgot what it gave me. $49.50, $51. Bit if you like, but I'm bugging it. Not finding out anyhow. I'm glad I did that bottle dig. I went up there earlier with that bottle. Don't look like it's been touched that, because all I have to do is put lots off the top and there's bottles here. So untouched. Must be going back again. Oh, foils. Piece of foil. Right, back to you in a bit. Right, a pop clod out. There you go. Is it a coin, is it a button, or is it some crap? Let's have a look. Chuff, is it? Oh, it's got an oil in it here. You go on the other side and all of what? Can't see it. I'm not sure though. Now, don't look like it anyhow. Right then. So what's that? Here's a clue. Right, back to you in a bit. Right, my best metal detector find it there. And it's a tank. It'll give me a 98.99 that. I couldn't believe it, I thought this is going to be crap. But, there you go. Toy tank. Right, I'll take that. Back to you in a bit. Right, this is after my first bottle dig. I got two of them. There you go. Not genuine unless bearing WMP Artley's label. I think it's FMF or something at bottom. They both say that on them. Right, that's just a plaining, but I liked it. Boots the chemist. Whoops. And this Gary Clarnico London. Clarnico, London. Let me just shut blinds because I think that's better. That's just a plane and that don't send out on it. I'm going to have to put this in dishwasher or something to get that brown out of that neck. Or anybody give me any tips. I've tried bottle brush but struggled, not doing no. Got that one clear though, that's more or less the same. This just looks like a normal pop bottle, but it's Schofield's Bottling Company Limited, Victoria Street, Stocksbridge. Well, that's a local bottle. I've got these here. 1 tablespoon, 2 tablespoons, medicine bottle, another one of them, slightly different, not much difference, very, very little, if any. Then Sloan's Liniment, what's that say? Oh no. Eyes are painted on. Says somewhat anyhow. USA. Made in USA. Oh, Sloan's Liniment. Made in USA. I think they're all cork top, these are. Go on. Bottle top, whatever. On us. That little one just a bit done in round lip there. I like that. Another one there. I need to finish cleaning that. Only a little. Showing you them, innit? That one there, that's just got a bit of sharp there. I'm going to sandpaper that. And this, I think it's a paste pot. You know, beef paste and salmon paste, things like that. I don't know. not a bad size, but I liked it anyhow. And then this, now this I would imagine for a woman, cold cream or something, you know, face cream, but it's no chips or no done it, that's complete, nice. Double, is it double your bottom or something? H. Whatever. Right, so that's my first bottle dig. I enjoyed it. It was alright. It was Endo and Steve that got me into it. I've been watching some of their videos and I watched them and I thought I'm going to have a go at that, and I did do today, alright, and it's on one of my permissions, so I've no worries about anybody else going and pinching my bottles. Right, I'll show you my metal detecting finds in a minute. Right, I didn't do long, I only had about an hour metal detecting, there you go, usual junk, bottle cap, well, bottle top. Milk bottle top like, foil, bit of copper, lead with iron in it, that's a bit of pewter, another bit of pewter, three shotgun caps, don't know what that is, that's a button, I found that when I was bottle digging, that. I ain't a clue what that is. It's three oils in one side, one oil in the other, and it tapers. But I ain't a clue what it is. I think this is some sort of a gas fitting for a gas pipe. That, it's a furniture escutcheon for the back of the doorknob. Because there you go, there's another one there, and doorknob. Fits it perfect, and I found them when I was bottle digging, and then my tank, and turret swings round with gun, everything works on it, well saying everything works on it, there you go, there's no tracks on it like, but wheels are a bit knackered. But there, I went more for bottle dig though today than I did for detecting, but you know, I just did an hour. Right, so until next time, from me, I'll catch you later. Hope you all enjoy the video. Good luck, happy hunting if you're going out. Right, see ya.